It was purple.
I think that's more fuchsia.
I know six colors. That's
about
it.
See how well-rounded I am? No, you got to go past the primary colors, boss. Yeah, I think he's most dangerous when he's attacking the rim. They got plenty of time to make some adjustments. 19-17. Under 30 ticks to go. Uh-oh.
Get him into a mismatch. Again, he is a little bit slow-footed compared to the players on Amsterdam. Worthy should be taking advantage of that matchup.
Oh, Worthy out there. Nikola Lasic defending. Saito.
That play by Amsterdam, and they didn't recover fast enough to get that shot out of Yuki's hand.
So Kaur out to Atanasio. A big fella. So the possession will stay with Utsunomiya. Atanasio. Petar Sukur. Close. Pool C action. Here we go. Final two games of the day. Atanasio.
In this game so far.
And there's a semi truck. Oh, nice. Game. Saito. That guy leaning on you all game long, setting these screens. That cannot be fun. Oh, getting it done from long range, too. Right back at you. 4-3.
That's why they added him to this squad.
Oh, Suri's a couple years ago. So. Oh, foul. Minute 20. Atanasio. Petro Sukur squeezes through the defense. Smart piece.
They changed their tactic. Did you see he didn't drop? He came out and met him at the top of the screen, contested that shot.
That's in-game coaching. Player coaching.
Oh.
And he is firing at will right now. Gets another two to go down in a three-point lead. Wait a minute. Again, this man averaged 9.3 points per last year, something we have never seen done in 3x3. 11 apiece. Saito wants to get it down to the post office. Atanasio. Oh. 15 seconds to play. Utsunomiya can tie with a two. Atanasio. The Gladiator. 3-2. Saito, down to Atanasio. Look
to try to outpace Team Utsunomiya, but trying to win before.
There.
I'll go with you.
Okay, good. It's a mandate. That mandate.
That acting like he was going to shoot it and then dropping it down to Torbica for an easy lay.
Man, this hit. 2:30 to play. What a look. Oh, he was played well some games, and some games you can tell he still needs to adjust.
Yeah, mainly on
short-armed it. Saito swings it. Two ball down. 11 up. Ball. Oh, the spin move through the defense. Roll off the rim. Atanasio. He decides to give it up this time. Not a Worthy runs into trouble. Atanasio has that size on the inside. Oh, slop. In the meantime, the two-piece no biscuit. Petar Sukur. I'm gonna call him two-piece Sukur. He keeps knocking him down like that. Oh, there's
Saito, who had the whole top of the court to himself to shoot that.
Albert's up top. Slopter. Quick step left. Worthy with the up fake. Slides to the left and then airmail. Going bubbles and stuff. And he got blew by. 9-6. Worthy with the Wilson. He will dish it.
Shot. Sukor just hitting nothing but air.
And on backboard. Oh. Show. Baby soft touch in the paint. He still got some baby weight. He uses it to his advantage.
In God mode?
I guess that's. He's going more brunette now. I don't bad idea. Sharon is Karen after all. Milivojevic. Oh, Torbica. Milivojevic trying to give him a two-piece.
And he feels like he'd take on the world right now.
Milivojevic. On his own, easy money.
Great patience by Super.
Didn't look like he was 100% to you in game one.
I feel like he lacked a little bit of burst. I mean, I know this guy is quick off his feet.
Oh, he certainly got a quick trigger. Milivojevic wants the rock. Get it to the Gladiator. The Gladiator. No.
Before the time ends, you get the 21 points, there's no more tired.
And Atanasov is a...